And then yesterday, I just want to add this. As apparently people are missing my point. Now, yesterday and the other day when me and Tambra got into it and when I did the evidence video, I had called her a nigger bitch. A nigger bitch. And I kept saying nigger ass shit. Yesterday when I did the evidence video and I was looking at the comment feed, I noticed that some of her friends popped off talking mess, talking about something. She black or white? Oh, she black? And she's saying the word nigger? Okay, apparently that right there is supposed to make me look foolish and supposedly racist against my own race. I love my black people. What the fuck are you talking about? I love all people. I do. But why is it that I still do hold to calling her a nigger bitch and her popping off nigger ass shit? Can you please look up the definition, the actual definition of a nigger? Nigger is noun. What is nigger? Definition. An ignorant person. Ignorant. Ignorant. An ignorant person. So when I say nigger, that does not mean, oh, black. No. Nigger is ignorance. Look it up, Google it, go find you a dictionary and look that up. Slang terms, yes, it's been a racial word used against black people, predominantly from racist white people, especially back in the old days. Hey, and sometimes now today. But it was used as slang. But the real definition is ignorant. And why do I consider her ignorant? How the hell does she come off of me? I sat there and I noticed the camera phone, her camera phone being aimed at me, and then she took it down. I got up, I walked around without saying anything. Got her license plate number. Came back over, sat back down. And it's like, part of me, something inside of me was saying, confront her, confront her. So I walked over, and even in that first instance, I asked her in a kind way. I did not curse her out. Replay that video now if you got to. She popped off of this ghetto hood rat attitude of, oh, I'm a sister girl, and I'm gonna hit you with an attitude. Fuck how kind you are. No. I went ahead and sat back down. Was gonna go ahead and leave it at the part of just documenting her. Then she goes off bragging to her friends, I'm about to give a bitch the business. Just as soon as she popped off with the threat, I asked her, and when I do, walked away because I didn't want no distractions. I said, you talking about me? All of a sudden, look, little girl. I'm not good with hood rats. No, I'm not. Because when I was a little girl, and even when I was a teenager, I used to be bullied by hood rats. And back then, yeah, I used to be intimidated by them, scared of them and stuff like that. Crying, sad because of the shit they say. As a grown woman, you bitches are easy. Because I shut your shit down very fucking quick. Why? Because of the ignorance. So, my intelligence told me to consider you ignorant. But my rage, because of how you popping off at me and then you gonna violate me by taking a picture of me, like I have no civil rights. Go ahead, I went, made me just go ahead and use the synonym. The obscene synonym of nigger. Don't get me twisted. So that's just to clarify that to the ignorant ones, synonymous nigger ones, who won't Google a real definition and who won't open up a fucking dictionary. Educate yourself. Damn. And by the by, no, nigger does not mean, oh, well, her black gang stalkers. Why you tripping? I done met black niggas, white niggas, Hispanic niggas, Asian niggas, Middle Eastern niggas, Native American niggas. I done met so many. Oh gosh, taste the fucking rainbow, bitch. When you get gang stalked, guess what? Niggers come in all different colors. So no, it does not mean black. And I know that this is the South, and I know that this is Mississippi. Back in the past, yes, Mississippi and y'all's ancestors went through a lot of shit. My parents are from the South. They went through some shit. Grandparents went through shit. Fuck, all our ancestors went through a lot of shit. So I know certain things you might be sensitive to. I'm not trying to fuck you with that word. But I'm just keeping it real. And why do I speak it? Because I know its definition. I know its real definition. So I'ma speak it. Don't get it twisted. Get it right. Google, grab a dictionary, whatever. Educate yourself at least. Shit. I know I'm talking cocky, but when I get aggravated, I just say whatever, however. It just turned 12:59 p.m. Monday, April 25th, 2016. And by the way, just to add on to definitions, what's the definition of ignorance? Either A, not knowing, or B, choosing not to know, or C, you know, but you just don't care. Now, does that not sound more fitting to the description of Tambra Lillard? Thank you.